September 12th, right here in front of Waverly. But unfortunately, I lost his address. He was last seen with his friend, a drummer he resembles George Harrison of the Beatles, but he wears his hair tied in a small bow at the back. If you see him, tell him.